All right, ladies and gentlemen, those of you that are familiar with our program know that at the end of the year we have two pieces that are traditional pieces for us, one of which is a piece that we had commissioned for our first graduating class back in 2011, and we play it each year to commemorate each new graduating class, and that will be the second piece. The first piece is a crowd favorite. It's John Philip Sousa's Stars and Stripes Forever, and beginning last year, we started this new tradition of raffling off the opportunity to conduct the Stars and Stripes Forever. And what we did this year is we started at the very beginning of the year, I believe at our very first football game, we started raffling off or selling some tickets. Last night at our awards night, we selected names. One of the names that was selected, many of you heard me mention the names. One of them was Mrs. Fortin. She is a middle school band parent. Her son is in the eighth grade at JFK. They were unfortunately unavailable to conduct today, so we went back to the bucket and we picked a second name, and we are very happy to have one of our senior parents conducting the piece for you today, Mr. Mike Hayes. So Mike has had one opportunity to conduct to the group during our warm-up, and we gave him the very, very basics of conducting. Basically, we told him, it's in two. Down, up, down, up. Many people think that that's all that we do as band directors. Let me tell you, there's a whole lot more to it. But we taught him, considering it was about 30 seconds before, that he was going to down, up, down, up. Can you show us your down, up? There we go. I think he's got it. And then the key to starting is making sure that everybody knows exactly when you're starting. So he will be giving them a one, two, ready, and then they will begin. Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Hayes, the Plainfield East High School Rocket Band, is the final band one, and here will be the Stars and Stripes Forever.
Woo!